So we just came home from the compound, took our bikes out again, put the gear back, the sweaty gear, and Mark's dad Paco invited us to ride some enduro trails. So he got new KTM six days model. So we will go out and try it in the woods. So let's see how we survive with the Master Paco. We heard that he's a badass biker, so let's see how it goes.
I am like a diesel.
Yeah.
I need
to, but it's fun.
At the end it's perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Fuck, this is fun. Fucking love it.
As long as the bikes don't crash, it's okay. Or I mean break.